So you know, you see this button.
Button,
off.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Okay. Okay. Before I start my course, right? Just want to highlight. My name is Ming Wen, right? So thank you for coming up to my course. Okay. So basically, this is about parenthood. Okay. And this is me and my wife, my baby boy. Cool. Just want to self-introduce myself. My name is Ming Wen. Yeah, I'm 28 this year.
Yeah.
I'm a trained breathing specialist and a father to a 5 months old boy. So next slide will be my baby boy here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. This one is just recently come out.
How you pronounce
it?
Yeah.
Tayan Lam.
Oh,
yeah, Tayan Lam. Alright. So this is currently what I'm doing right now, and we also for myself and my wife also doing some parenting YouTube channel. Okay, just want to show you a slight video about it. Okay, never mind. If you're interested, you can go to YouTube and go and kill Mr. and Mrs. Lam Ming, right? Okay. So basically, this is my hobby. I only got one hobby, which is I love writing. But as you can see, this is all me myself. I like to edit photos also. So okay, yeah. So currently, right now, I'm unable to write due to limited space. So therefore, no writing for me for the time being.
Right? What limited space?
Baby, mom. I only got two space. Me and my wife. Wow. My baby will be where?
No, but there are 5 people.
Wow, in Singapore lah, not in Singapore.
And where?
Remembering Hyderabad.
Okay, this photo is my family. Now, my family and my wife family over there. Right, and our next stop actually, 10 years later on, right, we'll be going to Canada.
Oh.
So, the quote for today is all about quality of life and finding a happy balance between work and friends and family. So today's icebreaker will be one word, baby. Okay, so before that, I'll just list everything over here. So right now, right, please self-introduce yourself and your age and your profession. And at the end of the introduction, right, please state the word that you choose and best describe yourself.
Yeah,
I'm a
food age,
I'm
very sensitive.
Okay, never mind about the age, then you can just put your profession. Alright? Okay, fine with you.
You can say
you're
18, just play along.
Okay, I'm 18. 16.
Yeah,
you can
say
you're
18.
Yeah, you can say you're
18.
Just 1 minute. Just
1 minute. One word.
Long.
You are 18.
Long.
Okay.
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 Okay. Okay. Done. Maybe Sarah, would you like to present your okay.
Okay. I introduce myself. I'm Sarah. And I'm forever 18. And I'm a teacher. And one word to describe myself, I'm tall.
Okay, then, Derek?
Oh, I haven't read my word.
Good enough. Okay, Ben.
Oh, I'm GP. I'm a coach.
And how are you?
I am 28.
Good. Okay, since everyone here is very young, so very good. Okay, just. Okay, so everyone have really shared and introduced yourself already, right? So I'll just follow on to the next slides, right? So today's learning contract, be punctual, be patient, and be confident. Why I'm saying patience and confidence? Okay, so everyone is going to be a new parent soon, right? So first thing first.
I think it's not my situation.
Why?
I'm not going to be our parents.
You're not going to be parents? May I know what's the situation? Oh, would you like to share it on?
I just think I maybe come to wrong place.
Oh, okay.
This
now,
is not,
not the what?
My interest in seeing
babies.
Yeah, because I heard this is a cause for damper, right?
Diaper, yes, correct.
But not for baby, for elderly.
For elderly and babies, it's about the same name. Well, I'll show it. I'll explain to you later on, right? Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. Okay,
true.
Too bad.
So next will be the housekeeping, as you can read through. Any question you can just ask me.
Okay.
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 Any question?
No.
Alright. Okay. So this one, I really have to brief up. Okay. In case any fire, right? Please proceed to the nearest exit, which is exit this door. There's another door. Turn right to the staircase. So.
That's right.
But please keep calm and move off in an orderly manner. So don't run. Okay. So in any circumstances, when medical attention is needed, right, do inform me because I'm a trained first aid and AED, right? So as you all already know, what's the emergency hotline? So in any case, you can just call, right? Yeah, 995. Or if, let's say there's another cases, you all can call 999. Yeah. So today's learning outcome 1, okay? We'll be explaining the importance of changing diapers. And 2 and 3. Prepare items for changing diapers and apply the step of changing diapers. Right? Okay, I think the video can
play,
right?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Yeah, twins is it?
Yeah,
twins.
Baby's crying.
One month longer. Can you imagine my mother?
No, actually both are boys. Both are boys.
Both are identical.
Identical
twins?
Yeah,
identical cannot be.
Okay.
Cannot be twins.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So,
identical twins, yeah.
Before I move on, right, can you all run for, okay, since you're already in the groups, right,
cannot be one.
So, is it possible that you all share what is the actual issue that the baby cried? In a group.
Hungry.
Oh, yeah. Hungry.
Why? Hungry.
I got experience.
Why would your parents cry?
Hey,
you! Your
parents cry!
What do you think? You decide to
get
so we know.
We know.
Yeah.
We are experienced.
Why? We are experienced people. You tell me. Why? Why do you think
they'll
cry?
Hungry?
That's all?
Yeah.
The backside?
Okay.
Backside.
Oh, very good.
People
score
there?
What?
Yeah.
So,
you're done?
Yes.
Okay, can any one of the members come up and present? I mean, right on the board.
Yeah, go on.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah.
Why did he cry? What's the possible outcome? Why is he
angry?
Quite
angry.
Sort diaper.
Sort diapers.
That's what I am
eating. Or backside.
Babies.
Front
side. Babies will not be.
Hungry.
Okay, can you read?
Okay,
can you read?